Zagazlanchin araradi. Hayos karner nei narodi, akhirani erazes kadarvi. Vanazovits minchev shushi. Sasunu mushardahananin. Noris tunkan linen ura. Uyergua perinel araxi. Abrenk hankist linenk chava. Yerani, 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 Yerazes kadarvi. Voch te yeraz, ayl yerazank.
And today, more than ever, we are proud to be Americans. That's because today, our call has been answered. For the first time, the United States President has called the atrocities in 1915 committed against Armenians, Greeks, and Assyrians at the hands of the Ottoman Empire, rightfully by its name, a genocide. Wherever you may be, it is imperative that we reflect on the challenges that our people have faced and better yet continue to overcome. Before we move on, let us have a moment of silence for the lives lost more than a century ago, as well as in last year's war in Artsakh. Thank you.